saw it all through the 20th century. And now in the 21st century, it's time to stand up and realize that we should not allow ourselves to be crammed into this rat maze. We should not submit to dehumanization. I don't know about you, but I'm concerned with what's happening in this world. I'm concerned with destruction. I'm concerned with the systems of control. Those that control my life and those that seek to control it even more. I want freedom. That's what I want. And that's what you should want.
It's up to each and every one of us to turn loose just some of the greed, the hatred, the envy, and yes, the insecurities. Because that is a central mode of control. Make us feel pathetic, small, so we'll willingly give up our sovereignty. Start challenging this corporate slave state. The 21st century is going to be a new century. It's going to be the age of humankind standing up for something pure and something right.
What a bunch of garbage.
Stop me!